BricsCAD BIM's data extraction tools let you extract information from your BIM model and save it to a spreadsheet. Select the Data Extraction tool. The Data Extraction dialog box will display. Pick the Select button on the left-hand side of the dialog. Then, select the model elements that you want to extract data from. In this example, we'll select the wall elements in our BIM. Select the Create Data Extraction Definition option to create a new data extraction template. Then select the Browse button. In the File dialog, enter a name for the data extraction template and select the Save button. The extracted BIM information will be stored in a CSV file. Select the Browse button of the Extract Delimiter Separated Format field. Name the CSV file and select the Save button. Choose your delimiter type from the drop-down list box and select Next. In this case, extraction is possible from 3D solids or 3D solid plies. We will perform the data extract from 3D solid plies. Select Next. A list of available properties is shown. Select the properties that you want to extract. The default quantities will be shown in square or cubic millimeters. You can use the additional format column to reformat these quantities into the units you need. Select the Finish button to extract the data and save it in CSV format.